water. Take a small piece of sodium and put it in water. By the way, the indica to phenolphthalein was added in the water. As a result of reaction of sodium with water, sodium hydroxide and hydrogen are formed. From the heat of the reaction, the sodium melts and turns into a sphere. It is mostly safe to conduct experiments with small pieces of sodium, as they are the most controllable.